Let me explain yoga. Adi Yogi Mahadeva revealed this science in Shivagamas to the whole universe as a science to awaken your inner potential energy. I don't want to say the physical postures are not yoga, and I don't want to say physical health is not purpose of yoga. That is also included. Please understand, there is so much of confusion as usual. Anything practiced by billions will have variations, confusions, debates. It's usual. Whether the physical postures are yoga, please understand, physical postures are also yoga. It is not that they are not part of yoga, and I also don't want to say they are alone as yoga. No, physical postures are not excluded, but that does not mean only physical postures are yoga. It's a great science where your body is trained to achieve its peak potential through asanas and mind is trained through liberated thinking. Your breathing structure is trained through pranayama. The various steps are used in yoga. Ultimately, to awaken your Kundalini Shakti. Yoga is not meant just for your well-being or health. It is meant to awaken your mystical powers. It is meant to awaken your spiritual realization, realizing your spiritual identity is the ultimate goal of yoga. Kundalini is the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, you will experience extraordinary health physically, mentally, and extraordinary powers, abilities. Everything in yoga is finally aimed at. It can be as simple as washing your eyes, or as difficult as Shirasasana, Neti or Dauti Kriyas. Everything is aimed at awakening the Kundalini Shakti in you. To awaken the extraordinary possibilities and abilities in you. Yoga is one of the greatest gift given to the world by Mahadeva directly. Please understand, yoga is organized by Patanjali but gifted by Mahadeva himself.